Today, we're going to talk about the best remedy for chronic fatigue syndrome, as well as fibromyalgia. Now, these two symptoms usually come together. And if you try to address or treat these two conditions with the wrong treatment, it's going to take a long time to fix it. And so if you don't understand the mechanism, you end up getting on a remedy or a drug that just makes it worse. However, most of the data aligns with a virus, okay? So it's viral in nature. Usually the Epstein-Barr virus, which is in the herpes family. And believe it or not, a good percentage of the population has been infected by Epstein-Barr virus. But we're not talking about a new infection. We're talking about an old infection being reactivated. The unique thing about the Epstein-Barr virus is it goes into a latent or dormant stage, and it kind of sits there inactive until you experience stress. So it's the stress and the alteration in cortisol that reactivates this virus. One thing you need to know about cortisol is when you have an increase in cortisol because of stress, your immune system becomes paralyzed. And one of the best remedies for that is olive leaf extract. Now, what is an olive leaf extract that can help someone with chronic fatigue syndrome? Well, it's a phytonutrient called
oleuropein.
And this phytonutrient is the chemical that gives olives its bitter taste. In fact, you couldn't consume an olive without having to remove most of this first, or else it would be too bitter. And so companies ferment their olives to remove a lot of this phytonutrient so you can consume olives. And just as a side note, unfortunately, most olives that are fermented, which have all this friendly bacteria, are then pasteurized. And so you're sterilizing and killing all these good bacteria. So I would highly recommend, if you're going to consume olives, to try to find an olive that's fermented and not heated and it's unpasteurized, okay? But this very specific phytonutrient in olive leaves is a very potent antiviral, especially for the Epstein-Barr virus. But it also works on the influenza virus and the common cold and other herpes viruses. And on top of that, it also helps balance cortisol, which is involved in the stress response that reactivates the Epstein-Barr virus. But I do want to mention something about olive leaf extract. When I recommended it in practice with those people who had fibromyalgia and chronic fatigue syndrome, it worked very well on people who did things to also reduce their stress. Those people who couldn't seem to be able to get out of that stress situation didn't feel a big change when they took olive leaf extract. Okay, so do whatever you can to get out of this stressful situation, and then the olive leaf extract will work much better. Now, olive leaf extract also works on a lot of other things, most commonly known to help with blood pressure. It's cardioprotective, so it can help your heart. It also has a unique effect on protecting the substantia nigra, which is something in your brain that if there's a problem with it, you could end up with Parkinson's. And lastly, this phytonutrient is a potent anti-cancer factor, especially for breast cancer and colorectal cancer. So anyway, if you wanted a good remedy for chronic fatigue syndrome and fibromyalgia, you may want to try this. Now, one little side note on fibromyalgia. If you have it mainly on the right side, suspect your gallbladder, okay? I did a video on this and I put it up right here. Check it out.